Whew! I just got back from building a treehouse with my dad, and I'm a little out of breath. On the way back, I was thinking of some Halloween safety tips so my friends can be safe on Halloween night. You should never talk to strangers and always go to someone's house you know. Look for houses with decorations and lights on. Then you know they're trick-or-treating. Never go trick-or-treating with people you don't know. Always be safe on Halloween and have a happy Halloween.